When you look back on a lifetime, you remember the things that sometimes you may have felt like they did not make a great difference. And then you realize the legacy you have created is more than you ever imagined. However you want your legacy remembered, we can help. You'll be remembered and honored at Louisville's newest Memorial Park, Crosswater Gardens Cemetery and Memorial Park, helping people just like you display their legacy for generations to come.
FM, and this is their Share-a-thon 2013, I Need a Miracle. And we're here today to let you know about this great ministry that happens right here from WJIE. You can tune in, of course, on your radio dial, your FM dial, at 88.5 FM. You can also go online to WJIE.org. You can listen to it live streaming wherever you are in the world. I heard them earlier this morning talking to a group of students down in Orlando, Florida, who are listening online. And so there's a lot of ways that you can be a part of this great radio station. They're doing an incredible job. They play awesome Christian music, and there is a little bit of Christian programming for broadcast and so forth that's on here as far as teaching ministry and so forth. But you're going to hear just a lot of great music. And they're doing a ministry to people. And you hear testimonies that come over WJIE so often about someone that needed to hear that message, that song, at a crucial point in their life. And so we appreciate so much what WJIE does, what it means to our community, not only here in Louisville, but southern Indiana and all across a great portion of the state of Kentucky. And you have an opportunity today to be a part of this ministry. This is Share-a-thon time. WJIE is a listener-supported station that's been broadcasting now for 25 years. Can you imagine that? This is the 25th anniversary. I stand here in somewhat of a unique position because I was here whenever the paperwork was beginning to be filled in to make application for the frequency for this station. And I remember those that were involved and the desire of their heart to have a great Christian radio station right here in Louisville. It was something that was few and far between, and something that would be something the people could connect with. And now for 25 years, those who listen to this station, and I hope you're one of them, enjoy this music, and they do so because people step up to the plate and support the effort by making contributions. And so this is that time. All week they've been having Share-a-thon, and we just want to support this effort and encourage you to tune in to this radio station and listen and get a hold of them. Contact them and support what they're doing, because what they're doing is making a difference. It's changing lives, and you can seed into that today with your gifts. And so let me share some information with you, because we're going to be here throughout the broadcast, and we'll have some opportunities for you to know more of what's going on. But there are some ways that you can contact the radio station if you would like to get involved and get on board right away. The phone number to call is 571-WJIE. That's 571-9543. And you can call, and there are people ready and waiting to take your calls right now. You can pledge, and as you listen to the station, and I'll give you more details later, you'll find out there's a multitude of ways you can give. You can do a one-time gift. You can do a monthly gift. You can become a partner. I know there's an opportunity to be a 360 partner. I don't know if I'm even saying that correctly. I'll get all that in a moment. We just ran in here to get started. But for a dollar a day, basically, is what it is. You become a supporter of this effort, and you're a part of the work. And again, you can call it 571-WJIE. That's 571-9543. Or if you're outside of the local calling area, 1-800-443-8958. 1-800-443-8958. And of course, you can go online to WJIE.org. And we would like for you to do that. We're sisters here in ministry, and we encourage you to be a part of what's happening here between WJIE and Word Alive. And we just enjoy what God's doing through this station, and it's such a great blessing here in the community. Now, while we're broadcasting from WJIE today, we also have our prayer partners, as we normally do, in the studio there for Word Alive. So if you have a prayer need, you can call 962-9650. Prayer partners are standing by. They'll be more than happy to pray with you and stand in agreement with you for the needs that you have in your life. So give us a call right now. We'll be praying over those requests, and we'll include them in the 30-day prayer chain where people are praying and believing God with you that your miracle will be met. I like the theme that WJIE has for this Share-a-thon, I Need a Miracle. And you have an opportunity to see God move on your behalf as well. So give us a call. Whether you're going to call and support what's happening here, or whether you're going to call because you have a prayer need, you can do so. The information for calling our prayer partners is on the screen. And, of course, the other information that you need regarding the broadcast is there as well. So we want to encourage you to be a part of it. Right now, I want to have Jim Gallopo join me. Hey, Jim.
Good to see you today as well, Jim. How are things going here at Sheraton?
Man, it's been exciting.
In 1799, there came a Presbyterian preacher down to Logan County. His name was James McGreedy. And the only claim to fame about this man was he was the ugliest person anybody who ever saw. He was so ugly. History books say his appearance was notable. People would look at him and say, my God, that must be a bank robber or a murderer. And they'd say, no, he's actually a preacher. And they would laugh. And he came and he said, God has called me here, and we must begin in prayer. And so they took Monday nights in Logan County, and they would pray from 10 o'clock until midnight. Sometimes in a revival, there is no time. Sometimes those prayer meetings would go to 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. And then, in addition, he had the people to pray for 30 minutes on Saturday night. And when they got up on Sunday morning to pray the first 30 minutes, they got up before they came to church. Then on the third Saturday, to fast from after you ate your noon meal to not eat until Sunday at noon. And fast for revival. And then he drew up a contract. And he had every person in that church to sign that contract that they would adhere to their agreement with God. And they began to start praying about November of 1799. In June of that year, there began to be a move of God. People started getting saved. Some of the worst criminals in Logan County started coming to God. And so he called a service, a communion service, and invited the people, and 11,000 people showed up. Out of that began to release such an explosion of the Holy Spirit. I tell you, it was such an all-time low. The Lutherans and the Episcopals were looking at merging their denominations. And suddenly, revival began to come. Out of that came the abolitionist movement that eventually did away with slavery in this country.
We're expecting great and mighty things. I want you to know that this is the time, this is the season where the harvest is coming to your life. I declare tonight that Jehovah God is visiting your life tonight. Almighty God, the one who was dead, but behold, he is alive forevermore. He is Jehovah. You are Jehovah, and I worship you. Come on, you are Jehovah, and I glorify you. There is no other. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. How many have come to lift up the name of Jesus?
WJIE and the Kentucky Derby Festival present the Celebration Sunday $5 Concert, April 28th at Waterfront Park, featuring Building 429. Red Walker Band and Finding Favor. It's all part of the Kentucky Derby Festival's Festival. Admission is a $5 2013 Pegasus pin from the Kentucky Derby Festival and 88.5 WJIE.
This Friday on Word Alive, we are going to be discussing the upcoming 10-week series from the History Channel called The Bible.
What are we going to do?
Change the world.
And we will be taking your prayer requests live on the air here on Word Alive at 9 a.m.
This Easter, experience the life, the covenant, and the sacrifice in Jesus, King of Kings. An all-new illustrated sermon with sets and costumes, original music, live animals, and more at Evangel World Prayer Center this Easter season. Visit worldprayercenter.org for more information.
There are some stories that end with a quaint little phrase, and they lived happily ever after.
Robinson, come on. Resplendent, magnificent.
And we welcome you back. We're here at WJIE 88.5 FM, and this is Share-a-thon 2013. Now, just before I talk with Jim again here, I do want to mention you were hearing John Carmichael talk about this upcoming series on the History Channel. This is really a great thing that's happening. It's going to introduce a lot of folks to the Bible, and it's a quick glance through the whole Bible in just a number of weeks. So make sure you tune in when John will be on tomorrow, and you'll hear more about that. Well, earlier, Jim, we were trying to share some information about WJIE, and for those of you that haven't met Jim Gallupo, he's one of the morning drive. He's the morning drive announcer, and does a tremendous job. And Jim, how long have you been with WJIE?
I started in 1990, in May of 1990, so almost as long as we've been on the air.
Just about. In fact, this is the 25th year that WJIE's been broadcasting, and it's all been done by listener support and those that underwrite the effort and get behind it. And what you're doing this week is absolutely crucial to the ongoing ministry of WJIE. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, what we need is people to go to the phone and help us out and raise money for this listener-supported radio ministry. And, you know, back when Brother Rogers started it back in 1988, and he was there, I've seen some photographs where he was there on the air when we turned the switch. And, you know, it's exciting, but we've had to rely on people just like you to call in and make donations to this radio ministry. And we have business underwriters as well that help us. But twice a year, we have a fundraiser to help us with the operating budget for this radio ministry, and we ask people to call in. We have suggested donations. Best way to check it out is on our website, wjie.org.
And we have that information. We'll make sure you see that on the screen, and we'll remind you here as well. And, of course, you can call 571-WJIE, or if you're long distance, 1-800-443-8958. So all that's there on the website, so you can go there. You know, it's just a little nostalgia. The day the radio station went on the air, my family, my wife, actually we only had our one daughter at that point, were returning from Florida. We had been down there to visit my parents who lived there at the time for Christmas. And we were driving back up I-65, and of course we knew it was going to be the launch date. So we tuned in and we drove into the signal.
Wow, coming up awesome. I-65. How about that? So you've been around since the start.
Yeah.
You were what, 19 then?
No. Yeah, pretty close. In fact, Jim, very few people really know this, but I was actually here and helped a little bit in the initial paperwork for the filing for the frequency.
Right.
And even the suggesting of the call letters, because we had to give them several options that we wanted, you know.
Which, by the way, does mean where Jesus is exalted, and I love that thought, and a lot of people ask us, what does that mean? Does WJI mean anything? We're proud to say it.
Amen. It's great. Well, listen, you stay tuned. We're going to be sharing more with you, and in fact, just a few moments, we're going to give you a little taste of what happens in the studio where Jim is most of the time working, and the others that help there, the station manager, Jim Fraser, and some of the other folks. So we'll be back in just a moment, but we want to share this information with you first.
88.5 WJIE and the Kentucky Derby Festival present the Celebration Sunday $5 Concert, April 28th at Waterfront Park, featuring Building 429. Red Walker Band and Finding Favor. It's all part of the Kentucky Derby Festival's Festival. Admissions a $5 2013 Pegasus pin from the Kentucky Derby Festival and 88.5 WJIE.
This Easter, experience the life, the covenant, and the sacrifice in Jesus, King of Kings. An all-new illustrated sermon with sets and costumes, original music, live animals, and more at Evangel World Prayer Center this Easter season. Visit worldprayercenter.org for more information.
88.5 WJIE. You're listening to Sherathon 2013. This is Kristen. I've got Jim Frazier and Cece in the studio with me. And we are in the middle of a dollar for dollar challenge.
We are?
No, never mind.
Okay. We're trying to get to $200,000, I think is what she's trying to say.
Yes.
And that is a challenge.
Especially since the phones have not been ringing. But our online
that has been ringing. I'll tell you something.
Ringing.
Just got another online gift, and it's Peter. And Peter is going to do a Team 360.
All right,
so that
Peter.
Is awesome. And he's also going to be registered for this $250 Walmart gift card. We're going to give it away at 10 o'clock, just over a half hour away. And we've got 65 folks in there. But more importantly, that's $940 this hour. So when you subtract that from the $4,781, we're down to $3,841 away from the $200,000 mark.
All right, come on. Let's ring these phones. 571-9543. Toll-free 800-443-8958. Would you like to win a $250 Walmart gift card? Right now, if you called in, you'd be one of 65. That's a great odds, a good chance to win that card. You can say, you know what? I'd love to do Team 360, $30 a month, a dollar a day. And I'd especially love to go see Third Day over at Southeast Christian Church. I know that tickets are sold out, but we have some set aside for those of you that sign up to be on Team 360 today. We know that the tickets will probably last through today.
Yes. So, yeah, I feel pretty good about that. I'm going to get an update a little later maybe from Kristen when she gets off the air.
Yeah.
And
it's
coming. We should have a good idea of where we're at. Let me tell you this. We've had back-to-back online gifts. One was a day sponsor. One was a Team 360. I have never, since I've been here, gotten three in a row that were monthly packages online. So I would love to see us get another one of those online, and would love to get the phones ringing here at WJIE, because we got volunteers back there that would love to get your call as well. So they get as excited about hearing that phone ring as we do, and they will grab it and they'll get you on and off the phone in a couple minutes. But you got to make that call, 502-571-9543.
I've been in the studio with Kristen since 9 o'clock this morning, and I've yet to hear the phone ring. Now, the gifts are coming online. We're thrilled about that. WJIE.org is a safe and secure way to give. But we'd love to hear from you, too. We'd love to hear the phones ringing. Would you be the next one on the board doing $40 a month as a day sponsor? We give you a shout-out 12 times during your day, and we also give you a thank-you gift of two tickets for that Third Day show at Southeast Christian Church. It'd be great to hear from you, 571-9543 or 800-443-8958. Mr. Frazier was also saying that we've never had a three-peat of online gifts.
Of monthly gifts
monthly
online,
gifts
yeah.
online. So it'd be cool to hear from you online at WJIE.org. And thank you for the phone call.
Are
working.
This Yay. Is great. Yes.
Now, I want to remind you of something else. We want the phones to ring, but you want to call in right now because you would love to win a $250 Walmart gift card. Giving that away in just over a half hour. Plenty of time to get in, get your pledge in. We'll get your information, and you could be taking home a $250 Walmart gift card by 10 o'clock.
And everyone who calls is in that drawing for the $250 Walmart gift card. But we need to hear from you right now. 502-571-9543, 1-800-443-8958. And if you pledged last year, if you're one of the people that stepped up and helped us through last Sherathon, we did not renew your pledge. We don't roll these over. So we need to know that you're going to continue to stick with us.
Yes,
if you
very
could,
good point.
Give us a call. We need to hear from you because we don't assume that you're going to continue to do that pledge.
Yeah, so if you were with us in 2012, we don't know that you're going to be with us in 2013 unless you pick up the phone and call. So, yeah, we encourage you to make that call, especially right now, because we'd love to get over that $200,000 mark. That is a real encouragement, because our number that we got to reach is 320 by tomorrow at 7 o'clock. So let's get it over 200,000 here in the 9 o'clock hour, and we'll also get you registered and, you know, maybe get yourself some tickets to Third Day at the same time. To me, the biggest show of the year. But you got to call us, 502-571-9543 or 1-800-443-8958. Thank you for that call.
We've got two phone calls on the line. We've got several volunteers standing by. It's a great time to call and get in on the $250 Walmart gift card giveaway happening at 10 a.m. this morning. We've got just, thank you for that call, just under $4,000 to raise by 10 o'clock so we can get to the $200,000 mark and continue to roll along with Share-a-thon 2013. We are blessed and encouraged by every single one of the dollars that has been called in. Thank you for, you know, praying for us during the Share-a-thon as well. We've seen lots of comments on Facebook and in emails and can't do this thing without you. And we could not be here on the air without you. It's important that
Amen.
You call 571-9543. 1-800-443-8958. Perhaps it's a CC special that's a brewing in your heart there. $88.50 a month with a thank you gift of four tickets for the third day Colton Dixon, Josh Wilson show coming in May. A couple of those would take a huge chunk out of what we need to raise for this hour. We need $3,841. So two CC specials, that's $2,000 worth of that. Just wiped out right there. So can you give us a call right now? 502-571-9543. We're going to give you some music to dial by. Give us a call or go online at WJIE.org.
I'm hearing more and more, and this is bizarre, I'm being honest with you, is Christians, people who love the Lord, people who are baptized in the Holy Spirit, either being tempted to commit suicide, or either making an attempt to commit suicide. I have known of one man, this shocked the whole church, but I've known of one man who was an elder in a church whose family started that church, was a part of organizing that church 60 years before. He would greet people at the door. Everybody knew the family. Everybody knew this man. This man was a businessman in a town. And over a series of incidents, he lost everything he had. Now, let me tell you something about losing everything you have, okay? Do you remember when you had nothing? And you started out with nothing but God? And it took you a while, but you and God did something together and built it up. Can I just tell you, if you lose it all, go back to the same faith you had years ago, you'll build it all over again. I have a friend of mine in my town, and over a series of incidents, he was a man that made $58 million in 1 year, but over a series of incidents, the federal government came in, sold his house, sold all of his ball collections, sold everything he has, and right now he's living in a two-bedroom apartment. And when I saw him the other day, I mean, he's got schools named after him. He's got arenas at big universities that if I named, you'd know the name named after him. And I said, man, what do you feel you're going to do? And he looked at me, and he's gone through a lot of physical difficulties. He said, Perry, let me tell you something. They can take everything I got, but they can't take my faith in God. And then he said this to me. He said, when all this is said and done, if the good Lord lets me live long enough, I know how to make money. So I'll get my money back. But that ain't what's important. They can take my stuff, but they can't take God's favor from me. And the enemy will come to you in a spirit of hopelessness and say to you, just take your life. Who really cares about you anyway? Your wife don't love you. Look at how she treats you. Your husband don't love you. That husband that left you, look, he's left you in a mess. Why, just kill yourself. Your kids can take the insurance money, at least have something to live on. Go ahead and do it. I've come by to tell you, Satan is a father of lies, and the truth is not in him. And you will not be in the future in the situation you're in now. I want to give you a prophetic word from the Holy Ghost. And that is, that thing hit you unexpected. It came on you so fast that you couldn't control it. And it shocked you and surprised you when it came into your mind and you had to battle it. But the Lord says, as fast as it came in your house and jumped on your head is as fast as the Spirit of God will run it out of your house and run it out of your life. What you go to bed with tonight, you might wake up in the morning totally delivered and free from it. Somebody needs to praise God. Somebody's getting a touch, right? Somebody's getting a blessing. Somebody's getting a touch. I feel it.
Back here live in the studio at WJIE 88.5 FM, and Jim Gallopo is hanging in here with me to share with you what's happening here today and tomorrow. I guess tomorrow's the last day of Share-a-thon, is that right?
That's right, Kevin. Tomorrow's the last day. We're in the first part of our fourth day of Share-a-thon, and if you haven't listened, give us a try at 88.5 FM and check it out for a little bit. Our number is 1-800-443-8958 or 571-9543. I do wake up at night and say those numbers out loud because we say them so many times. But we've been around now for 25 years this year, and we were kind of reminiscing, both of us, about while we were off the air. And I remember we were on Fern Valley Road, and there was a daycare right down the hallway. That was exciting. Changed a lot of diapers while I was there.
Yeah, you may miss the little child noises that they used to have on the air years ago. No, I'm kidding. There was pretty good sound effects coverage or whatever. But anyway, we're here, and the Share-a-thon. Why is the Share-a-thon so significant to WJIE?
It's important because it's where we raise the main part of our budget for the year. We have two of these a year. This is our big one. And, 60% of our support comes from listeners. The other rest comes from sponsors and underwriters. But it's very important that we raise the budget because we need to see what we'll be able to do this year. And Jim Frazier, our general manager, he works out the budget and tells us what our goal is going to be. I mean, we work on it a year ahead of time and, get all the volunteers. And we have some wonderful people that help us out. And we have businesses that help us with food and such. And it's just a good time a week where we focus on just raising money. We just take 5 days out of actually 10 days if you count the fall out of the year. And that's it. The rest of the time we're on the air playing music and ministering to people.
You know, a lot of times people listen to other stations and they never hear them ask for anything like this, they think. But what they're actually hearing are a lot of commercials and extra commercials. And we do have some sponsors that you'll hear occasionally. But all of this is contained, for the most part, within these 2 weeks out of the year. And this is one of those weeks.
That's right. So we need folks to help us out. If you can, go to our website. You can see the different giving levels. I mentioned them earlier, but there are a lot of different thank you gifts that come along with them, whether it's a CD or tickets to a big concert that we're having in the spring. Just go to WJIE.org. You can find all the information there.
Jim, I know any amount makes a difference and helps. And so when you hear these different amounts, just know that whatever you can do, whatever your faith would allow, whatever your finances permit, that would be greatly appreciated. But what is maybe the most common way that people support the station?
There are two different ones that are probably the most popular. That would be the Team 360 out of, basically, I like to call it a dollar a day, $30 a month, or a one-time gift of $360. The other is a day sponsor. And the day sponsor is unique because you can pick out a day of the year. Like, for example, this year I'm going to be a day sponsor on Father's Day and honor my dad. And every hour during that day for 12 hours, we'll mention your thank you for whatever that is, where it's a birthday, an anniversary, maybe it's a child's birthday, graduation, whatever it is, and you'll be teamed up with some other folks, and that is $40 a month or a one-time gift of $480, and a lot of people love to do that. They like to honor other people.
And this is something that's a very unique opportunity. If you'd want to do something special for your spouse, for a child, a parent, a loved one, or just acknowledge a special day in your family's life, etc., this is a great opportunity for you to do that. And so give them a call right now, 571-WJIE, that's 571-9543. Right now, we're going to be going to a spot, but before we do, let me remind you, while we're broadcasting from WJIE today, during Share-a-thon 2013, you still can call for prayer. If you have a need in your life and there's a concern, our prayer line is available, and of course, that's 502-962-9650. Right now, we're going to take a look at this, and we'll be back in just a little bit where you'll see what happens in the studio.
88.5 WJIE and the Kentucky Derby Festival present the Celebration Sunday $5 Concert, April 28th at Waterfront Park, featuring Building 429. Listen to the sound of hope that's rising. All I know is I... Red Walker Band. And Finding Favor. It's all part of the Kentucky Derby Festival's Festival. Admissions a $5 2013 Pegasus pin. From the Kentucky Derby Festival and 88.5 WJIE.
This Easter, experience the life, the covenant, and the sacrifice in Jesus, King of Kings. An all-new illustrated sermon with sets and costumes, original music, live animals, and more at Evangel World Prayer Center this Easter season. Visit worldprayercenter.org for more information.
This Friday on Word Alive, we are going to be discussing the upcoming 10-week series from the History Channel called The Bible.
What are we going to do? Change the world.
And we will be taking your prayer request live on the air here on Word Alive at 9 a.m.
WJIE. That was Mandisa with Stronger. This is Kristen, Jim Frazier, and CeCe in here with you for Share-a-thon 2013. We need to hear from you. We did get a few calls during that song, so yeah. We're waiting on those to come up here.
You know, and amazing this hour, we've gotten four online gifts. We got a day sponsor, a Team 360, then we got a $10 one time, and now Charlotte, who is one of our volunteers, who's just every year a volunteer and is awesome to the station, is doing a day sponsor.
Thank you, Charlotte.
So we've gotten two day sponsors, a Team 360 and a $10 one time, four gifts online, and they're absolutely entered into this drawing that we're going to have, just under 15 minutes, 14 and a half minutes to go. Going to give away a $250 Walmart gift card. Got 70 folks registered right now. But the big thing is they're helping us get closer to our goal, and that's $200,000 by 10 o'clock.
All right, we've got $2,846 to go. It's two CC specials plus Team 360 and another day sponsor in there. And if you want to do a day sponsor, now is the time to call. Comes with two tickets for the third day show on May 10th. You can call 571-9543. 800-443-8958. At 10 o'clock, we are going to put a number in our random number generator and pick a winner to take a $250 Walmart gift card. Got to get those phone calls in before 10 o'clock. Now is a great time to call, as most every volunteer is available to take your call. Or we're happy to take those online gifts as well. Those are kind of fun because you don't hear the phone ringing, but there's stuff coming in. And it's
like
safe.
A surprise.
Yeah, I know. It's a safe and secure way to give at online at WJIE.org.
And quick, too. It's very easy and very quick to pledge online. So maybe you don't have time to call. Maybe you're working right now, but you can hop on over to WJIE.org. Click on the pledge tab, and it'll walk you right through there. We have all of the pledge packages listed out for you. You can choose which one you like. We need to hear from you right now. 502-571-9543. 1-800-443-8958.
Cooking with grease.
All right, we are rolling. Julie just called in from Taylorsville. She is going to be a member of Team 360.
Yeah.
$30 a month. And we're so blessed that you called in this hour, helping us reach our goal of 200. Thank you for that call. We are going to get there, I think.
I think so.
$200,000 by 10 o'clock, plus Julie's entered to win the $250 Walmart gift card. Listen, here's the deal. At 10 o'clock, giving away a $250 Walmart gift card. $250 to Walmart? What could you do with that? Yeah, groceries. You could have a little fun. You could get some electronics. What would you do with $250?
Some of them even have gas stations. You can get some gas.
I think you just get something for your favorite general manager or something like that. Anyway, 502-571-9543.
I'd get you something.
I know you would.
I'd get you something.
Take this, Alice. All right. 12 minutes to go, so you got 12 minutes to get in this, and 71 folks are in. Great hour we're having here, 2,295 in. Thank you for that call. And 2,486 to go, so those monthly gifts are really getting the number up in a hurry.
We could use some more day sponsors coming in. Pick any day on the calendar. They're all available for your kids' birthdays or your anniversary or a Memorial Day, a special holiday that's meaningful to you, Christmas and Easter and 4th of July, and whatever day you want to pick on the calendar. We give you a shout-out 12 times during that day. You've heard them on the air before. It's a really fun way to celebrate a special day. And the day sponsorship, we would love to get you two tickets to the third day show coming in May. We have just under $2,500 to raise before 10 o'clock. 11 minutes to do that.
Yeah.
Got to get to $200,000 by 10 o'clock. We're going to celebrate by giving one of you a $250 Walmart gift card. Time is ticking.
Just a twitch.
It is ticking.
No big deal. And while you can, you get, like Julie from Taylorsville just now with that Team 360, you get tickets to that sold-out third day show. So give us a call, 502-571-9543. I'm going to run back in Phone Central, and you guys, when I go back there, you're going to get that phone ringing, right? Because
absolutely.
We'll see what's happening.
Okay. We're going to get a couple people. I know that there's somebody out there that can do the 88.5 Club. So can you do $88.50 per month, $1,000 one-time gift? That'll help us knock out this amount that we have to raise before 10 o'clock. In order to stay on track, we need $2,486. Can you do an 88.5 Club? Can you do a day sponsor, $40 per month? Whatever you can do, give us a call right now. We're going to go to a song, but give us a call right now at 502-571-9543, 1-800-443-8958, or online at WJIE.org.
Sometimes it feels like I'm watching from the outside. Sometimes it feels like I'm breathing. But am I alive? I won't keep searching for answers that aren't here to find. Oh.
Testimony services were awesome. People would come in and they'd testify how God delivered their daughter from epilepsy. They'd testify how God delivered their daughter from a demonic spirit. Today, most of our Pentecostal churches don't even believe in demonic spirits like that anymore. If they do, let me tell you what the church has become basically. The church has become a referral agency. If you got a financial need, we know a good banker. If you got a mental problem, Prozac. I got somebody who can prescribe Prozac for you. If you got marriage in your problem, if you got problems in your marriage, we know some good counselors. I got a question for you. What's happened to the church of the living God? What's happened to the anointing of the Holy Spirit? What's happened to people coming in church on Sunday morning and finding help for their needs? We've got to preach that Jesus Christ is the common denominator and he fits into all situations. I don't care what it is. Can you shout amen? It's true. Woo.
This Easter, experience the life, the covenant, and the sacrifice in Jesus, King of Kings. An all-new illustrated sermon with sets and costumes, original music, live animals, and more at Evangel World Prayer Center this Easter season. Visit worldprayercenter.org for more information.
This Friday on Word Alive, we are going to be discussing the upcoming 10-week series from the History Channel called The Bible.
What are we going to do? Change the world.
And we will be taking your prayer requests live on the air here on Word Alive at 9 a.m.
WJIE and the Kentucky Derby Festival present the Celebration Sunday $5 Concert, April 28th at Waterfront Park, featuring Building 429. Red Walker Band and Finding Favor. It's all part of the Kentucky Derby Festival's Festival. Admissions of $5 2013 Pegasus Pin from the Kentucky Derby Festival and 88.5 WJIE.
So you can see behind us, and you've had a glimpse now inside the studio and what happens there. And I'm here with Jim Gallipo. Jim takes care of the morning drive Monday through Friday. And Jim, this is a busy time for you all.
It really is. It's our Share-a-thon week, and it's exciting for us. It wears a lot of work, but we appreciate all the volunteers that help us out, all the staff. You know, everybody works extra hours, and we know it's difficult, but we just take this 1 or 2 weeks out of the year to do that. And, you know, we've had a lot of great people sponsoring the station, calling in. I hear the phone ringing in the background. It's a great noise. It's the, you know, it's more beautiful than anything you've ever heard in your life is a phone ringing, Kevin.
That's for sure. When you're doing a share-a-thon or a telethon,
it's a fundraiser. It's a beautiful sound.
Absolutely. Now, what are the hours that you guys are putting in to make this happen?
Well, we're on the air taking calls from 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. Monday through Friday. And Friday's our last day. So tomorrow's going to be a big day. Today's a big day, too, as we try to get to our ultimate goal of $320,000. We're closing in on $200,000 right now, so any gift that you could do will definitely help us. And we have a lot of people that have given bigger, larger gifts that we try to get matched, and that really helps.
Now, you can be a part of this, and I know you're watching the broadcast if you're seeing us and hearing us right now, but you can simply go to the website, WJIE.org. It'll list for you all the various gifts, all the different ways you can participate, and then... Not only
this
that,
Friday
people
on
are
Word
receiving
Alive,
back from the station some great gifts as well.
That's right. At different levels, you get different gifts. For like example, a $20 monthly, you get a CD, a Third Day Miracle CD. And then we also have some tickets to a big anniversary concert we'll be having in May for different levels of giving. And again, like you said, check the website, and you can see it all at WJIE.org. The other thing we like to mention is we're not trying to take away from the local church. We believe that you should tithe to your local church, that you should support them first, then pray about what you should do. Because WJIE, we're all about bringing people into the church, not taking them away from the church.
All right, that sounds great, Jim. Hey, share with the folks, we're about out of time here, but share with them the phone numbers again and the contact information.
All right, it's 502-571-9543. That's 571-WJIE, if you want to remember that easily, or 1-800-443-8958. And really the easiest way is WJIE.org. Any time of the day or night, you can check it out.
All right. Thank you, Jim, for joining us. I know it's a busy time for you. And again, to our viewers, we want to encourage you to join the WJIE. They're doing an incredible job reaching out to the community and sharing the gospel through music. And it's such a blessing. And, of course, there's some other programming as well to encourage you and lift you up. Just before we go off the air, if you still need someone to pray with you, our prayer partners are there, 502-962-9650. We're going to be going off for today. Be sure to tune in again tomorrow. And don't forget, contact WJIE and support the effort. Get behind what they're doing. God bless you.
This Easter, experience the life, the covenant, and the sacrifice in Jesus, King of Kings. An all-new illustrated sermon with sets and costumes, original music, live animals, and more at Evangel World Prayer Center this Easter season. Visit worldprayercenter.org for more information.
88.5 WJIE and the Kentucky Derby Festival present the Celebration Sunday $5 Concert, April 28th at Waterfront Park, featuring Building 429. Red Walker Band and Finding Favor. It's all part of the Kentucky Derby Festival's Festival. Admission is a $5 2013 Pegasus pin from the Kentucky Derby Festival and 88.5 WJIE.
Word Alive is a production of Bob Rogers Ministries in Louisville, Kentucky. For more information on the outreach of this ministry or to become a partner, visit bobrogersministries.org. And remember to like us on Facebook and Ustream, just search TV Word Alive.